Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, hello. I hope you'll stick around, so subscribe for more vape videos and give this video a thumbs up. If you enjoy it, don't forget to turn on the bell notification so you get notified every single time I upload. Check the description box below for important links like where to find me outside of YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter. If you're not already following me on those social medias, you might want to because I do all of my vape giveaways over there. I don't do them here on YouTube, it's not allowed. So any extra vape stuff that companies send me, I give away on my social medias. I also chat with you guys directly on Twitter every single day, and I upload to Instagram story all day long. So if you want to get a sneak peek of my personal life, that's where you can go to check it out. Also below there will be a link to my second YouTube channel. I do non-vape related videos over there, so if you want to see what else I bring to the internet land, you can check it out. And a link to my vape related Patreon. The monthly rewards are vape stuff anywhere from eLiquids, mods, etc., sent from yours truly every month. So check it out if you so choose. But let's get right into the video. Today I have two flavors here to try, and I'm gonna be real honest with you guys. I don't remember when these were sent to me. I think these are the only two that were sent to me. I've got Blast Off and I've got Jaxed Up, and they were sent to me by Innovtech. So hopefully these were the only two they sent me. I'm not sure. They have no nicotine. Either they leaked or another e-liquid leaked on them. But we're about to just dive right in and try these flavors. They did come with some Gorilla bottles and then a cap to pour out of this huge bottle. So these are what the bottles look like for these flavors. And they both say little things on the back, and I just thought I would read them. Who says we have to grow up and leave behind the Saturday morning bowls of cereal? With Jaxed Up, you can bring those memories back to life of you in your undies with your favorite cereal. The perfect combination of sweet cinnamon and tasty apples will surely give your taste buds a whirl of flavors. Please leave your clothes on this time. And this one says, with Blast Off, you don't have to chase the ice cream man on a hot summer day. So sit back, strap in, and let your taste buds take off without the side effects of the brain freeze, because it's the bomb. All right. I don't know how I feel about those little paragraphs, but let's smell them. Ooh, not as cinnamon-y as I was expecting, but still smells really good. Ooh, oh no. Oh no. You guys, I don't know if I can vape that one. That one straight up smells like cleaning chemicals. And now I'm like apprehensive to even vape the Jaxed Up, even though that one smells just okay. Okay. Woo, overdrip, oh shit. Okay, I'm kind of nervous. That other one smelled so bad that it makes me nervous for this one. I'm coughing because I'm nervous, but it's not like making me cough. Or is it? It's not making me cough. It's wow, so much vapor. It's a very light Apple Jacks flavor. It's not super cinnamony, but it doesn't taste bad. I do get a little hint of Apple Jacks. You guys, I mean, it's good. I've had so many Apple Jacks. What more can you say about a flavor that's supposed to smell like Apple Jacks or taste like Apple Jacks? I don't know if I can do this one. I mean, it smells terrible, like cleaning chemicals. I'm like, what did they put in this vape? Oof, I'm trying to fire it and like smell it off the coil. Even that stinks. Okay, you guys, pray for me. Oh no. Oh no. No. I don't know. Maybe it's because I got these a long time ago. But like, I've been vaping e-liquid that I've had for a long time, because 2018 was like a bad year for me, and I also half the year I was pregnant, more than half. So I don't know. No, can't vape it. Get that off of my Wix. That was just, I cannot vape that flavor. If you have tried Blast Off, please let me know. This one's okay, just a light Apple Jacks flavor. That's it for the video. Okay, yeah, give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, because I don't think you did. Give me a thumbs up for vaping that flavor, because I'm already like sick to my stomach. Fight for your right to vape. So as always, I'm Tia. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. What am I gonna do a vape kiss with? I'm not vaping that flavor again. No vape kiss today.